欢迎收看林子楚文发解密英检杂志课程。首先感谢全国市占率最高 Live ABC 互动杂志提供杂志内容。在节目中，我会用300文法口诀、150首文法神曲实际操作，分享我们如何能够一次搞定背单字、找片语、复习文法三合一的阅读技巧。欢迎大家订阅、分享 YouTube 和加入脸书粉丝专页，按赞分享，并上 Live ABC 官网订阅《文法解密》13本系列丛书，谢谢大家。请大家打开十月份初级英检进阶阅读名人传记的文章内容。我们今天要看的是莱特兄弟带领世界飞向天际。莱特兄弟被视为现代飞机的发明人，他们虽然不是进行航空器飞行实验第一人，但创造了史上第一个配有动力装置的飞行器，并且创下了由飞行员操作自行起飞成功持久飞行的记录。网络飞机飞行奠定了非常重要的基础。现在就让我们一起来了解莱特兄弟携手钻研飞行技术的过程。那我们把这篇文章朗读一遍。 The Wright Brothers, a great team.In 1903, Wilbur and Orville Wright made history. They made and flew the world's first airplane. The incredible event happened at Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. On December 17th, the brother made a great team, and they were like that when they were kids. The brother grew up in a very loving home. Their parents wanted them to learn even when they weren'tin school, so the brother could follow their own interest. One of them was flying. In 1878, their father gave them a small flying machine. The boys loved it and played with it a lot. They also made different ones in different sizes and tested them. That was the Wright brothers' first experience with flying, but it wouldn't be their last.The Wright brothers didn't finish high school. However, both were very smart, and they never stopped learning. They were also very talented. Wilbur was good with words and spoke well, and Orville was good with his hands and had many great ideas. Although they were different, the brothers worked well together. They shared their hopes and dreams. They talked about everything in their lives, too. Also,They would listen to the other's advice. As young men, Wilbur and Orville started several businesses together. One was a bicycle shop. At first, they fixed bicycles. After that, they made and sold their own bicycles. Then they found their love of flying again. The Wright brothers worked on their idea for a flying machine, and soon,taught the wall to fly. 好，我们来看这篇文章。那没有朗读阅读是无效阅读，当我们朗读之后要精读。那精读要背单字，要找片语，要复习完三合一。那背单字的方法用已知的背未知的，用国小的背国中的，用国中的背高中的。好，用已知的背未知的，用简单的背难的。要背单字，找片语，复习文法，三合一。那我们来看，那片语要找到不定词或介系词。那复习文法要复习完成式、被动语态、副交换句、形容词句、名词语、假设语态这些重要的文法。好，我们来看这篇文章。In 1903, 在1903年 ，Wilbur and Orville Wright， 那莱特兄弟叫做 Wilbur 和 Orville 这两个兄弟。哦，那 made history， 他们创造历史，所以 made history， made 动词很变态，有三变三态。Today。Wilbur and Orville Wright make. Yesterday, Wilbur and Orville Wright made. Wilbur and Orville Wright have made history. 创造历史。那 made history 就等于 create history. 创造历史。Made history, create history, 创造历史。好了 they made and flew the world's first airplane. 他们创作、制造。那 made 创作就等于 create, 创造。They manufactured 制造 And fly, flew, flown 动词变态有三变三态 fly, flew, flown 飞了世界上第一架的飞机 the first airplane。The incredible event 这个令人惊讶的 事件那 incredible 不可思议的 unbelievable 不可思议的 unbelievable 不可思议的 incredible 不可思议的或叫 impossible 不可思议的 The incredible, the impossible, the unbelievable event 活动那 event 活动又叫 activity 活动 happen 发生那 happen 发生等于 bring about 发生 at Kitty Hawk 那 at 小硬大昂街小地方副词那 at 小地方硬大地方昂街到角落所以 at Kitty Hawk 在 Kitty Hawk 这个地方那什么地方呢先小后大 North Carolina 在北卡罗来纳州那这个是大地方那这个逗点呢就是硬的省略所以如果今天没有逗点就是 in North Carolina 所以他可以说 at Kitty Hawk in North Carolina or at Kitty Hawk come on North Carolina on December 17th 在12月的17号 December October November December 12月好了那音乐 on 日 at 时 for 多久音乐份 on 日期、for 多久音乐on 日 at 时 for 多久考时间的这些词 The brother made a great team 这对兄弟呢创作了一个非常棒的团队那创作创造就等于 create 创作创造等于制造 manufacture manufacture 创造制造了一个非常棒的团队 and they were like 他们像那 be like 像 you are like your fatherYou're like your mother, 你像你爸爸像你妈妈所以 be like, 那 are 动词很变态有三变三态 are, were, been. Today they are, like, yesterday they were, like, they have been, like, 什么叫现在一直都像。那像呢等于什么呢 ?be like, 等于 resemble. Be like, 等于 resemble, 像。They resemble that, 他们像那个样子。When they were kids, 当他们还是孩子的时候。那当孩子像他们孩子的时候呢他就会像现在一样。喜欢一起有创意的工作，然后呢，一个很创意的团队。我们看下面 ，The brothers grew up in a very loving home。这对兄弟呢，在一个非常有爱的家庭成长。那成长呢，叫 grow, grew, grown up， 长大。grow, grew, grown up。送我送上西，片语要背到介词或不定词。那这个 up 是介副词。副词转形当介词叫 up， 所以 grow up 成长 in a very loving 可爱的可爱叫 adorable 可爱的 adorable 可爱的 acute 可爱的 a sweet 甜蜜的 a sweet home adorable home a cute home a loving home 他们在一个很可爱的家庭成长 their parents wanted them to learn even when they weren't in school 他们父母亲希望他们能够学习希望过去式那希望动词非都不可 wish 希望 hope 希望 need 需要忘了想要希望动词第二动词非都不可所以 want them to learn 让他们希望他们学习 even 即使是 even when 即使是当什么时候呢 even when they weren't 他们不在 are were been today they are yesterday they were they have beenNow, they weren't, 他们不是在学校的时候那 at 小应当介绍所以 in school 等于 at school 在学校上课的时候 So, 因为所以张妈妈二选一所以 because so 二选一 because so 二选一所以因为 because their parents wanted them to learn even when they weren't in school or at school the brother could follow their own interest 所以有因为没有所以有所以就没有因为他两个代换的 So,The brother could 可以，那 could should would might 假设语态，烂车四台 could should would might could should would might 那可以 follow 遵守，遵守叫 abide by， follow 遵守等于 abide 遵守， abide by 遵守，或是享受 enjoy， 或是 appreciate 享受 appreciate 享受欣赏，或是 acquire learn to get 学习得到 learn to get 学习得到 learn to get learn to take their own interest 他们可以遵守他们自己的兴趣，可以遵照自己的兴趣，可以享受自己的兴趣，可以学习得到自己的兴趣。One of them， 其中一个兴趣呢 ，was flying， 就是飞飞行。那 is was been 动词变态有三变三态。Today，one of them is。Yesterday，one of them was。One of them has been flying。从过来现在一直都是飞行。In 1878， 在1878年 ，their father gave them a flying machine。他爸爸给他们那 given 动词变态有三变三态。Today。Their father gives. Yesterday, their father gave. Their father has given them. 给了他们。我们继续看下去。A small flying machine, 一个小的飞行器。那 flying machine, 飞行器。好，那这个 machine 就是 equipment 设备，机器。好 ，The boy loved it. 小孩很喜欢它。Love 叫什么？喜欢 ，love 叫什么？喜欢 ，the boy loves it and play with， 然后跟他一起玩，然后呢，经常 ，a lot 等于 very often，a lot 等于 very often，a lot 等于 very often。They also make different， 他们也会制造很大的不一样跟差异。Make, made, made. Different one 不同一个 ，in different size， 他们做相同的不同的飞行器，用不同的尺寸大小。那个 size 尺大小 ，and test them， 然后呢，考验他们，测试他们。那这个考试测试呢，叫 experiment 测试。That was the Wright brother， 那是莱特兄弟的第一个经验，初体验的 first experience。那 first 就是 initial， 第一个的经验 ，initial experience with flying 跟飞行有关。But 但是虽然但是二选一 though but 虽然但是 it wouldn't be their last， 这不会是他们的最后一次 ，the last experience 不会是他们最后一次的经验。好，我们来看下面。The Wright brothers didn't finish high school。莱特兄弟呢没有完成他们的高中学业，所以他们很早就休学了。好像那个贾伯斯一样，很早就不念书了，大学没有毕业就创业了。他们是连高中都没毕业。The Wright brothers。Didn't finish 没有完成，那完成等于 complete 完成，等于 fulfill 完成，等于 finish 完成。High school 没有完成高中，那这个高中是指 senior high school。However， 但然而 ，both were very smart， 两个都很聪明 ，and they never stop， 他们从来不停止学习。那 stop learning 已经学，所以呢，别忘记，别叫 stop。忘叫 forget， 记叫 remember， 别忘记动词加 in 加 to 意思不一样。加 in 表示已经做，加 to 表示还没做。加 in 表示已经做，加 to 呢表示还没做。They were also very talented， 他非常有才华。那 talent 名词加 ed 等于形容词，名词加 ed talent 形容词等于 gift， 有天分的。那 gift 名词加 ed。有天分的形容词。好了 ，Wilbur was good at with。那 be good at 专长 ，be good with 叫做 be good at using， 是专长在利用，专长在使用。be good at using， be good at using 等于 be good with。那专长在运用呢文字 ，and spoke well 还有讲话 ，speak spoke spoken speak spoke spoken and overview was good。With 那 overview 呢？专长运用什么呢 ？Be good at using. Be good at using. Be good with 等于 be good at using. 那 use 也可以说是 exploit. 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 或者 utilize. Utilize. 使用、利用、运用，或是 make use of 使用、运用。The hand 他的手 ，and had many great idea 有很多的想法创意。那 idea 想法创意叫 thought， 想法创意叫 creation， 想法创意。 好，我们看下面。Although they were different， 虽然他们不一样，虽然但是二选一。Although but 二选一。Although 等于 though， 那 though but 二选一。They were different， 他们不一样。Are were being， are were being。The brother work well together， 他们一起工作的很好。那一起呢 ？Together 等于什么呢 ？Collectively， collectively 一起，一起工作的很好。Collectively。或者是 cooperatively 一起工作的很好，或者 jointly 一起 jointly 一起工作的很好 jointly together collectively together cooperatively together 一起工作很好。They share 他们分享 they hope 他们的希望 and dream 还有梦想。They talk about 讨论。Talk about 等于什么 ？Discuss 讨论。Everything in their life 在他生活当中每一件事情。To 也等于 as well 也。Also 同时等于 at the same time 同时。At the same time 同时。等于 simultaneously。Simultaneously。Simultaneously。They would listen to 他们会听。Listen to 送上西可以不要介意词 to。那 listen to the other's advice 会听从别人的建议。那建议 advice 不可数 ，suggest 建议可以数，所以等于 suggestion。suggest 要加 s 哦 ，advice 不可以加 s。好了，我们看下去。As young men 作为一个年轻人 ，Wilbur and Orville started several business 他们创造了很多的行业。那创造就是 create 创造创业，或是 found 创业。Found several business, start several business, create several business. Together 一起等于 collectively, cooperatively 或者 jointly. One was bicycle shop, 其中一是一个脚踏车店。At first 一开始等于 in the first place, 一开始 in the first place, 一开始，或者是 initially. At first, they fixed bicycle. 一开始他们修脚踏车。After that, they made and sold their own bicycle. 那之后呢，他们会做还有卖。那做呢叫做 make, made, made. 那卖呢叫 sell, sold, sold. 因为动词变态有三变三态。那动词要随时间改变。Today they sell. Yesterday they sold. They have sold their own bicycle. 他们自己坐脚踏车卖脚踏车。Then 然后那么 then 然后 they found their love. 他们发现了他们自己的兴趣。Found. Today they find. Yesterday they found. They have found their love of flying again. 他又再次的找到了飞行的兴趣。那这个 love 就是 interest 兴趣。Again, 再一次等于 once more, 再一次等于 once again, 再一次。再一次。The Wright brothers work on their ideas. 那莱特兄弟呢一起工作。那 work on 从事于等于 be engaged in。从事于等于 be engaged in。从事于 work on their idea。Are engaged in the idea for a flying machine, 对飞行器 and soon 很快的 taught the world to fly, 教这个世界如何飞行 teach, taught, 动词变态有三变三态 teach, taught, the world to fly, 那非to不可 to 要加原因动词，那教他们教这个世界如何飞行的技巧，改变了这个世界的。样貌交通工具的样态。好，这是今天为大家准备的内容，希望大家喜欢，养成好阅读习惯，没有朗读阅读是无效阅读，那阅读前要朗读，阅读后更要朗读，养成好的阅读习惯。感谢收看，再会。